the sandwich.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm gonna try it as well.
That's so cute.
I heard it was dry. And it looks pretty good. So I absolutely chicken's hot sauce, so if it's dry, I'm gonna put some of that on it. Looks like it has like a mayo sauce on it. It is good.
Really good.
But it is dry. Enjoying your food. Yes. Awesome. So I'm gonna put some sauce on my sandwich. Sandwich in my area. The girl that answered, she was like, yes, unfortunately. And I said, unfortunately. And she's like, yes. So I guess it's a real popular item. And everyone's been ordering it. I guess we love Cheetos. Thank you. definitely try it. Thanks so much for watching. Have an awesome day. For a while. These right here. They dry.
They are.
Very dry.
But.
Mm-hmm.
This is
like, I had one that was juicy, and after that, I had none of them was juicy. Mm-hmm. This is good.
It's good.
Ooh, you ate that, and you didn't even want it.
Well.
It was okay? It wasn't bad. It's not hot.
No. It just seemed nasty when I looked at it.
These don't seem hot like they used to.
They're
they used
not.
To always seem really, really hot. That's why I ate the whole bag. I'm gonna do a mukbang with these, and I'm gonna Oh, my friend told me at work put some lemon juice.
I ran on the Cheetos, but you can put hot sauce on Cheetos.
Say it again.
I heard on the Cheetos base, you can put hot sauce on Cheetos.
On these?
Yes.
Ooh, but they're already flaming hot. If you put hot sauce, they're gonna be like crazy hot.
That's pretty. That's a pretty color.
What is it?
It's called the sunset, I think. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We should just go to La Jolla Beach and go watch the sunset.
It's probably so crowded out there the day before the 4th of July. Mm-hmm. Oh, brother, bro.
Oh, you're recording.